Oh, we're rolling. Yeah, you know, we've been here a long time, haven't we?
Eh, it's been a couple years, Chris.
It has. You know, it's a great pool. There's going to be a lot of things we're going to miss about the pool, right?
Oh, totally.
You know, though, there's going to be a lot of things I'm not going to miss, though.
Can I have a sticker?
Sure, Tom.
Thank you.
Here, follow me.
Hey, can I have a sticker, please? Ready, ready.
Sure, Tom.
Hey, hey, Alex, can I please have a sticker?
Wrong.
Ecuador right now. I miss everyone and hope you're all having a great summer.
It's my pet peeve when you're trying to teach a lesson and every time you start to talk, one of the kids sticks their head underwater and then has no idea what instructions you just gave.
Why are you doing that?
Why are you doing that?
What is the blue box?
Girl, those colors mean?
What does it have to do with the pool?
What is
it? Hey, Jeff, stop running on the deck!
That's not my name. My name is Jack!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, not today, Jakey.
Oh, come on, it's Sammy.
All right, Peyton, Caitlin, and Emily. Come on over here. We're all doing a rocket ship blast off.
Come on, Caitlin.
Jeez, oh, wait, what's your name? Emily or Peyton? Peyton, Emily.
Oh, awesome, Bob. Cooper, good work, buddy.
Is that video really funny?
Good work, Cooper. Good swimming and lessons today, Lena. Good work.
Good swimming, Adam. High five, buddy. Alrighty.
Hey, nice seeing you at lessons today, Paige. Hey, Noah, awesome work at basketball camp today.
Unbelievable.
Caroline, it's the thumbs up moment! It's the thumbs up moment! Noah, it's 8:43 in the morning. Please! You're still in swimming lessons. Please! No, Talk Truck opens at 11. Come back later, bud. Caroline, it's 11 o'clock now. Can I please have my Talk Truck candy? 2 minutes. Oh my god, Caroline, thank you so much. I've been waiting for so long. I'm so excited to eat it, finally.
You know, those are a lot of parts of this job that we're not going to really miss here at UB1. But you know what? There's a lot of other things about this job that we're going to miss. The most important thing about this job is the memories that we've shared with all the kids over the years. The kids and the families are what really make this job most important.
Hey, Chris!
Hey, Joe!
It's Angus!
Whatever. Here's a look back at some of those memories.
your certified chef. Woo!
My name is Chris, and Deanna and Katrina are supposed to get pumped.
Whoa, are those duct tape wallets? Those look awesome, Hannah. High five. No, remember, you can't give me a high five.
You know, Deanna, we've been here a long time.
It's been a couple years.
Yeah. You know?
One, go! Oh, they're speedy! Yeah, there we go! Three!
Are we going fast or slow?
It can... Whatever suits your boat! Whatever floats your boat, you guys! Three, two, one! Well done! That's right, mate!
You're stuck, you don't know the...
Well, it's the morning after the adult party. The good news is I had a red vitamin. It's like my favorite flavor. I haven't had one of those in like 2 weeks. The bad news is I can't feel my face.
Only one.
got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.